Hey everybody, good afternoon. It is Tuesday, August 20th, about 5 in the afternoon. I'm going to film one more cycle of this machine, the soak cycle, to see how this machine deals with it. I never used it yet, so I don't know. I imagine it will do an agitation and then soak the rest of the time. We're going to check it out and see it together, so that'll be cool. I mean, for some people who get this algorithm and wonder why, you know, they're watching it. You know what? Just enjoy it. It's machinery. It's a, you know, it's one of the most soothing sounding, in my opinion, washing machines that were ever made was the Whirlpool Kenmore brand of appliances when they were belt drives. And this is one of the last examples of it from 1985. I think Whirlpool only went another year or two with the belt drive before they completely switched over to the direct drives with the full-size machines. So let's enjoy this. I was like 18 when this came out. 17. Well, if it was made in early 85, I was 17. I was going on 18 that summer. So here it is. I remember these machines very well. A neighbor had one, but it was a little older than this. I think from like 79, they got it, 78 or 79. But anyway, I'm going on and on. Let me get on with this now. I got three pairs of my jeans in here, so we're just gonna do it for fun, see what this machine will do, how it deals with it. All right. Okay. more water in there. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so that's cool. We see that the soak cycle is an intermittent agitation. Nice. Okay. I don't know why I thought there was going to be a rinse cycle on this, but there you go. That's, you know what? They got to be rinsed out, so let's rinse them out. Okay. All right. Let's get that warm rinse going on, shall we? That's one, so beautiful. A lot of good agitators out there, but none quite like the old belted servolator. Thank you. And there it is, guys. All the cycles so far that I've done on this machine. It's pretty much complete, I guess. It's really great and wonderful to have one of these machines in my life. You know, I kind of went backwards. I went from the newest to the oldest, starting with the VMWs, then to the direct drives, and now the originators, the belt drives. Well, guys, I'm glad you enjoy the content. Leave a comment. And hopefully I could put out other content. I don't know what I'm going to do next. Who knows? Lord willing. Give the gospel, as always, that Jesus died for our sins. He was buried and he rose again the third day. And if you believe it by faith, you shall be saved. 1 Corinthians 15, verses 1 through 4. Paul wrote that by inspiration of the Holy Spirit. He was given that direct revelation from the Lord Jesus Christ himself. Our risen Lord, our risen Savior, our friend, our God, our advocate. Praise the Lord. Guys, have a wonderful night, afternoon, morning, wherever you might be in the world. And hopefully I'll see you again in another one. Bye.